Using the Matisse Organic Shapes alphabet, draw your shapes on your paper any way you would like to, but make sure that they overlap.